and the case against him.
Plus, opioid epidemic. New numbers show the shocking impacts here in Arizona.
And Bruce Arians shedding new light on his decision to retire as Cardinals head coach. It's the first time we're hearing from him since this week's big announcement.